What you looking at, Dr. Lorenzo? Okay, his text goes a little off. What type is super effective against Swampert? Well, it's water, ground, so grass? I think it's grass. Oh, he told me it was grass. Oh, grass, rock, steel. That's funny. Oh, I gotta push the button. Oh, shoot. Did I get the answer wrong? What happened? I'm stuck! I think I got the answer wrong. I'm very confused now. I could have sworn it was grass. It's definitely not steel. It might be rock. Well, I'll see if I can get back later, I guess. Just staring? You just staring? Rosa? Wow! This is so involved out here! What? Wow! Okay. And there's just a random Lotad being forced to drown. That poor guy. There's no air in there. I don't know if he breathes water. Well, he might breathe water, but he'd want to keep his little lily pad above water. Can't go forward. This is closed for better challengers. Come back when you want to play against real players. Better challengers. Ah, what a chandelier. Nice. Nice. Bunch of essence jars for some reason. Empty boxes. Can I? You can't open that here. Okay. This seems to be some sort of elaborate machine. I'm enjoying that. That is quite good. I like that elaborate machine. Another elaborate machine. What am I? Okay, I can't find it. Okay, it's an ore processing plant. Okay. Why does it have eyes? Oh, it's this over here. I can't use it. Let me get a screenshot of that. I'll put it in the bug reports that I can't use the fossil machines here. I love these flopping Magikarps too. What do we got here? Lotad, Feebas, Goldeen. Oh, it's for the next question? Do you have the question? What about this guy over here? Where'd he go? Intern Henry! This machine was supposed to be for analyzing water stones, but it makes a better coffee maker. How? What is wrong with researcher Tuco? I am sorry. Oh, he's a Pokemon fanatic. Okay. His model is a Pokemon fanatic. That makes a little bit more sense. Well, I'm going to have to be designing Professor Oak's lab in a minute because you guys saw it in New Pallet Town. And I apparently have my work cut out for me because look at all this machinery. This is some gorgeous machinery designs. Wow. That is some good, gorgeous machinery designs. Grab the ore, extract the water stones, put them in a box, wash, rinse, repeat. I don't know. That seems like something more that the intern should be doing and not a researcher. Trash can. One of these things is not like the other. Weasel! Oh, that guy. So we've got a Lotad, a Feebas, and a Goldeen for some reason. What is your question, Dr. Sato? Hello! Click the button! In front of the tank, which Pokemon requires a water stone to evolve? Lombre, Feebas, or Goldeen? Well, I know Goldeen is an evolution. So I think, and Feebas is, depending on whether or not it's pretty enough. Is it a Lotad? Does Lotad use a water stone? Now, am I sure about Goldeen? I'm 87% sure Goldeen is evolution. So it's got to be Lotad? Ah, did I get it wrong? Did I get it right? Wait, is this the path of the people who got it right? I wish it would say something. That'd be nice if it told you. Maybe a sign that said you the answer is correct? Who's that Pokemon? I think it's Mewtwo. Beds! The researchers' bedrooms just open and available for anyone. You'd think that a private space would be more private. Meow. What's going on here? At first I thought it was the screens where it shows the trainer's face and then the Pokemon and then the other trainer's face and then that Pokemon that they're using in the middle of a battle. But then I saw that this one was not a Pokemon! So I was like, what? Oh, and the washing. Just what everyone who's going to bed loves is 7 washing machines going off right in front of you. Right in front of your bed. Everyone loves that. Intern Neville! And researcher Malik. Neville is so tired, maybe his Priscilla can sing him to sleep. There was a concerning episode of... Why are your flippers so long? Is that right? Is that supposed to be that long? Those aren't flippers at all. Those are tentacles. At this point, these are tentacles. Is that what it's supposed to look like? Anyways, there was a concerning episode of the anime where people used hypno to get them to go to sleep because they were insomniacs. And there was a insomniacs club where they all met together and went to sleep because they had a hypno. What was concerning was that the Pokemon was able to put... the trainers, the people to sleep. That was concerning, and it makes one concerned about potential law troubles. Anyways, let's see what Malik has to say. I know a wearing a suit. I know wearing a suit seems like I'm overdressed, but it's laundry day. Fair. Oh, is that it? No questions? Okay. I thought there'd be another question. Usually it's three on these things. Here's what I was looking for. Good, good. We do have both a PC and a healer. Let's just start with what we currently have and see how that works out. Tyla! Love the little whale. But that's not a Pokemon. That is an interesting outfit. The little worn in knees on the jeans. Nice design. Three Pokemon. Bag claws, baton pass one claws. What is that? Oh, none of these clauses are selected. So you're allowed to use items from your bag? Okay. I don't know. Let's say Braviary, Clodsire, and Zorua. Swampert, Ludicolo. That's Swampert. That is what I thought. So now, with what I had thought being confirmed, let's pull out a grass guy. Torterra? Go-Goat. Superior. Another Torterra. Why do I have multiple Torterras? Decidueye. Yep, let's grab this guy. Let's try that again. Okay. Maybe we should actually consider beforehand things. Do I have a Leafeon? I don't think so. I don't. Phrygian. We've got Chevy. I've got so many Jolteons. Iron Moth, Silver Slither Wing, Sceptile. Swampert, huh? Nice. Politoed! There we go! Wait. What happened? Did I win? I don't know. Nothing happened. Does that mean I won? I'm very confused. Okay, I did win! Don't know why it wouldn't tell me! Sure, why not? Next is the grass gym. Shopkeepers. They've got these Pokemon in cages. Nothing special. I just thought there might be something special in there. These people are using dark oak fences. I think they should use the apricot trunk. Was I not supposed to be able to go back there? Yeah, because it's a solid wall on this side, but it's not a solid wall over there, so maybe I shouldn't have been able to go in there. Ooh, that is good. Stealing that. Love that Pokeball design. Nice. I don't have permission to interact with the vending machine. I thought I was falling. I thought I was falling. What? There's a barrier here. What? Barrier. Barrier. Oh, there we are. A wall. Okay. I jumped off, was getting ready to teleport back to spawn, but then I was like, nope, okay, it's fine. It's not actually fine because I can't get back up. And I can't interact with Entity Pixelmon. I'm stuck.